agent-based simulation model analysis. Sustainable development is a process of change in which the exploitation of resources, the direction of investment, the orientation of technological development and institutional change are made consistent with both future and present needs. Mexico is a country committed to addressing sustainable development, as demonstrated by the actions undertaken over the last few years. For instance, in 2001 the Mexican Congress approved the Law on Sustainable Rural Development, on which the sustainable rural development is defined as the improvement of social welfare and economic activities in the territory specified outside the urban centers considered in accordance with the applicable provisions, ensuring the permanent conservation of natural resources, biodiversity and ecosystem services in that territory. Another tangible result is the National Network for Sustainable Rural Development, RENDRUS, that promotes a series of annual meetings for exchanging and evaluating successful experiences between rural producers, seeking a process of collective learning at different levels. In this context, we consider the design of plausible simulation scenarios essential for a better diffusion of socio-environmental innovations through the RENDRUS network in order to improve the social welfare in rural areas, ensuring the permanent conservation of natural resources, biodiversity and ecosystem in such areas. Scenarios were introduced over 50 years ago firstly by Herbert Kahn as a means to overcome the limits of reductionist thinking in response to the difficulty of creating accurate forecasts. In scenarios, the notion of wholly predictable futures of a system is rejected and instead the alternative futures that explore the paths to each, emphasizing the need to attend to disruptive change as normal, are seen. Plausibility-based scenarios described by Shoemaker are useful approaches in situations characterized by increasing uncertainty and complexity. According to Peterson et al., in order to build scenarios, it is important to specify what is known and unknown about the system's dynamics then, the alternative ways that the system could evolve must be identified. After that, a set of scenarios is built, through which our current thinking about the system should be expanded. Following REF, the dynamics of scenarios must be plausible, neither nature nor the agents involved in the scenario should behave in implausible ways. The most important part of a scenario's plausibility is likely to be the behavior of agents. In this direction, the behavior of small rural producers and their organizations, governmental institutions, academic institutions and the knowledge society could improve the diffusion of socio-environmental innovations through the RENDRUS network. Our simulation model considers that agents' behavior is influenced by the RENDRUS parameter, the random threshold for adoption. RENDRUS indicates the popularity of the socio-environmental innovations. Table 2 shows the range of simulation parameters for plausible simulation scenarios. The range of simulation parameters for plausible simulation scenarios illustrates the evolution of adopters over time. We observe that the proportion of adopters starts out fast forward then, grows exponentially and finally just in 15.6 days, ticks, saturates the artificial world. Artificial world populated by 4,500 heterogeneous agents, E equals 10, SC equals 50, RTN 50, 15. As seen in, the proportion of adopters starts out slow then, grows exponentially and finally just in 88.5 days, ticks, saturates the artificial world. Therefore, more popularity of socio-environmental innovations, RT, among small rural producers and their organizations, governmental institutions, academic institutions and the knowledge society corresponds to less time to adopt it by the RENDRUS network considered as a whole. Artificial world populated by 4,500 heterogeneous agents, E equals 10, SC equals 50, RTN 70, 15.